Women, rights in Islam should be judged according to the authentic sources and not what individual Muslims do or what the Muslim society does. The authentic sources of Islam are the Quran, which is the word of God, and the authentic Sunnah and the tradition of our beloved Prophet, may peace be upon him. Point number four, the Quran will never contradict itself, nor will the Sahih Hadith contradict itself. Neither will these two authentic sources contradict each other.